I'll cut to the chase. This is about the Ice Worm. That Institute relic you had a run-in with. The corpse might stand a chance if it were just the PCA they were teaming up against. But that monster is a whole other story. You can't just throw bodies at it. The thing that makes it such a pain in the ass is its perpetual reactive shield. Coral Tech. Takes advantage of the coral's directivity. Ordinary weapons can't touch it. So let's get extraordinary. I can make you something that'll punch a hole in that shield. But I'll need your help. You'll be heading to Grid 012, one of the first sectors they built, and it's barely holding up. That's where a little rat who betrayed R.A.D. is hiding out. Goes by the name of Honest Brute. His AC, Milktooth, was built by us, so its only flaw is that it's piloted by him. When he ran from R.A.D., he didn't just take credits in tech. He also took a secret project of mine. And that secret project is what we'll need to bust open the Ice Worm's shield.